During election season, sometimes it can be difficult keeping all the candidates straight with who has what platform. Not the next time voters head to the polls in one Virginia town.
That's because everyone who lives there is a candidate. 10 on Your Side's Matt Gregory explores what this may mean come election day.
It's often said that elections are decided by the undecided voter. But in Newsom's Virginia, their election could be decided by the undecided candidate.
Not a trace of election day in Newsom's. Empty lawns, just like the town's empty voting sheet.
There was no one to put in at the registrar's office to be on the ballot, and so there's no one on the ballot.
Town attorney Tim Drury says voters will fill the empty seats in town hall with write-in candidates on Tuesday.
Coming up on Tuesday, if, say, only five people write in the name for mayor, that person would be mayor of Newsom's?
That person would be mayor of Newsom's.
Door to door.
Just knowing there's no one for mayor is shocking.
Potential voters didn't know why.
I'm surprised nobody ran. I am.
But in such a small town, it wasn't hard to find at least one person who should have had their name on the ballot. Town Councilwoman Judith Rose.
There's been so much turmoil going on the past 8 months within the town hall and the council members and all that we forgot.
Rose doesn't want her neighbors to think she's given up. She'll spend the weekend walking and asking for votes.
Door to door. That's the only thing I can figure to do. Take blank ballots and show them what to do.
On Tuesday, any one of the citizens with the right number of friends could get elected.
Anything can happen in an election, especially a write-in.
Rose says she's okay with that.
Well, we're going to have to take the draw of the luck this time and do the best we can.
A small town where come Tuesday, every single vote matters, and penmanship too.
Of course, the outcome of the election is still contingent upon the Southampton County government validating those results. In Newsom's, Virginia, I'm Matt Gregory, 10 on Your Side.